Her leg is not fine yet. So we're doing a very, very nice, easy one today. Mostly drought. Very dense forest. So I'm not expecting any wonders from her today. Well, we got the day license. Yes, he's limping badly. But if nothing else, it will be a nice walk. We have done this before. Actually, I have gotten grouse. So we're going this road back and forth. And I want to look at the forest, which on the satellite image looked good. Because it's my first time here, I want to get a good picture of potential places. This forest looks nice. And the ravens are flying. Fine, I'm just not searching out. She needs to just come out today. Thank you. are so nervous. Especially when you have a litter like that. You just fly around. Go get some food up. Yeah, she's limping. I want to have a date tomorrow. Okay. With a stick in her mouth. No, we are not playing. Nah, not playing. Let's save the energy. Well, I think there is another guy hunting in the area. More bottoms beds. Yes, I think two. Yeah, Aamu walks nicer when she warmed up. Which way do you want to go? Do you want to go there? Do you want to go there? Sweetie, you want a treat? You can have a treat. Daddy wanted to go down there, but obviously not today. Maybe she wants to go back to the hazel grass. Yeah, she waits on me. I think she decided it's enough. Peak. With the hazel grass. see what Tom does. Yeah, you're limping badly. Now he has got one. So. What's the full grown one? Even though I had no chance on it, it's still cool. That was the capercaillie. Cockerel. Full size. So they are here. Good to know. That is really cool, because the car is over here, so he must have arrived after. I think we stop here and drive down to the lake. Yeah. Yeah, that was a birdie. Yeah, it was a birdie. Yeah. I don't think Aamu wants to give up, but she's limping so badly. So we are going back to the car, which is over here, by the way. It flew down here. I doubt it will land so we can see it. The older ones are smart. Difficult to get. You have to surprise them. We saw hazel grass, and we saw a cockerel. Nice.